Karnataka's Nandini Milk now has a new face endorsing it. Southern Siren Shreya Saran will now take the brand forward to the neighboring states. When asked if she too will endorse the brand free of cost, like Puneet Kumar Rajkumar did, the actress chose to evade the question.
The Karnataka Milk Federation today made quite a surprising announcement. Leaving behind all the sandalwood stars, the brand has now roped in Tamil actress Shreya Saran to endorse their newly launched packaged milk, Nandini Good Life. When asked as to why a Tamil actress was chosen to endorse the Karnataka brand, the management was quick to point that Shreya Saran is a multilingual actress and has a presence in Tamil Nadu, Andhra Pradesh and Kerala. This factor, according to them, would boost sales of Nandini milk in the neighbouring states as well. Karnataka's current brand ambassador of Nandini, Puneet Rajkumar, had taken up the campaign free of cost to protect the interest of dairy farmers in Karnataka. Quite naturally, News 9 was inquisitive to know if Shreya Saran too was endorsing the brand without any remuneration. Shreya's answer gave away the truth.
Local brand ambassador Puneet Rajkumar has not, as you know, you may know, he's not taken any remuneration to endorse the brand. Are you also going to be following suit?
Well, that's private. I mean, I will not talk about anyone else, each one to their own. I have great respect for him. He's a wonderful actor and I have great respect for what he's done, that he's supporting such a beautiful cause. And we're reading a lot about him. So I think he's someone who really cares for social issues. It's brilliant. And I also want to be associated with it with a good heart and want to give as much as I can.
Well, it is clear that the actress who empathized with lakhs of struggling farmers may not have done it free of cost. However, her love for milk and milk products has sure made her the perfect choice.
The glam doll of the South, Shreya Saran, is now closely associated to Karnataka. You may ask how. She's now the brand ambassador, the face of the Karnataka Milk Federation, Nandini Milk. How does it feel to be part closely associated to Karnataka, a brand that is native to Karnataka, endorsing it?
I'm happy. I feel great pride in being associated with something so noble. To begin with, farmers are getting paid, which is very important because most of the time the middleman takes away the money and they get nothing. Secondly, in big cities especially, it gets very difficult to rely on milk, because I think in smaller cities, smaller town, you have a milkman, and so you know you have certain amount of you trust. But in big cities, you have no clue. And it's really difficult, especially as a mother. I have a nephew and niece now at home. So I get really scared as to what milk we're feeding my little nephew. So I'm glad that mothers can trust this milk, trust this ghee. And since I'm from a small town, I'm a big lover of ghee. I have it every day with my rice or with my roti. In fact, when I was giving interview, I forgot to say eat or drink because I have it so much. So I'm glad that there's something that I can rely and I don't have to worry. And I'm glad they're doing this. I'm glad they're making it a big movement. And somewhere also feel a little happy that I'm associated with something nice. Somewhere farmers are getting benefited. And I think they need our utmost respect.
You are a multilingual actress. We take pride in the Karnataka Milk Federation for being the second largest milk cooperative society in India. How are you going to add value and bring, endorse the brand in our neighboring states?
I think as a farmer, you can really add the value. What I can do is maybe just talk about it and tell people so they buy this milk and trust it more. Get back to healthy living. I feel a milkshake is way better than any other, I wouldn't name it, but any other chemical that you put inside your body. So it's a milkshake or, I feel ghee is really, really healthy. People have this misconception that they shouldn't be eating ghee. Ghee intake, a teaspoon is really good for your system.
Is that your secret to staying slim and fit?
But I can't really diet. I mean, for me, it's workout and eat healthy. Ghee is very good for your joints. It's very good for your. It has actually 100 million benefits to you. So yes, it's very, very vital, and you'll have glowing skin and good heart if you eat ghee, as opposed to what people think. It doesn't really make you fat.
That was Shreya Saran, all set to become a household name with her association with brand Nandini Milk. With camera person Vasavaraj, this is Nabila for News 9 Bengaluru.
Well, Bengaluru FC made the city proud of bagging the prestigious I-League title. Today, they held a victory parade in Namma City where they showcased the trophy and celebrated with their fans. Thousands of Bengalurians cheered their heroes as they passed by them in an open bus. My colleague Vivek caught up with the Bengaluru FC stars. Let's listen in.
From the past 7 years, we have waited for some Bengaluru sports team to bring back a cup, and we do a procession. Now, a cricket team like an RCB has not done it, but BFC, Bengaluru Football Club, has done it. Take a look at the celebration. They have brought home the I-League Cup, and what a proud moment it is for Bengaluru to actually witness this happening in a cricket-loving country that is also a football craze, and we are here witnessing something so awesome you'll never witness before ever. That is the kind of fan following the BFC has, the Bengaluru Football Club has. Celebrations are happening here, and I can't wait to speak to one of these team members who are all crazy, who are extremely excited about being here. It's madness. People are crazy. Let me ask this young player here, how do you feel? How do you feel about winning the I-League?
Of course, it was a league.
These are the players who cannot control their excitement. You have to be here to experience the excitement. After so long, we're seeing football come back to Bengaluru in such a grand way. We started the procession in Kamraj Road, and now let me introduce to you Kunal. Kunal, you have the I-League Cup with you. How do you feel, brother? It's a special moment.
I don't think I can put into words what I feel holding this. It's something we all eat, we sleep, we've dreamt of this, and we're holding it right now in our hands. So we're holding what we've earned, and it's a fucking brilliant moment. Thank you so much. Yeah.
Yes, and that is the emotions here. That is the cup. Take a look. It's a proud moment for Bengaluru. You'll never get to see this in a very, very rare opportunity. The Bengaluru Football Club is come back to Namma City. How do you feel about this achievement?
Unbelievable achievement. This is unreal. Bengaluru FC, baby! Number one sporting team of Bangalore. Okay. Come on, Royal Challengers. Win the IPL for us now.
Absolutely. If it's football, it's also cricket. Let me ask you, you've got such a crazy fan following. Did you expect this kind of a turnout?
Never, but these fans are number one in the world. And we've gone all over India, but these fans here are the best ever. And they'll always be number one for us. They're the reason for us. Yeah, these guys here, the number one, they're always number one. Look at them, man.
What's up in Bengaluru? How do you feel? Well, that is the fan following. Madness, crazy. We started off at Kamraj Road. We're all set to go to the football stadium, your Garuda Mall, where the trophy will be given to the players. We can't wait for that to happen. Take a look and enjoy the atmosphere, ladies and gentlemen.
That's it in this edition of the Bulletin. On the other side is a crime special, Wanted. Stay tuned.